今天中国在台湾周边进行实弹射击演习，这种刻意持续升高军事威胁，特别是在国际最繁忙的航道上进行危险的飞弹射击，这不只是对台湾，对于国际社会都是不负责任的做法。在此呼吁国际社会支持民主台湾，共同遏制片面不理性的军事行动。
We condemn these actions, which are irresponsible and at odds with our long-standing goal of maintaining peace and stability across the Taiwan Strait and in the region. China has chosen to overreact and use the speaker's visit as a pretext to increase provocative military activity in and around the Taiwan Strait.
Is when the Russians leave Ukraine, and we need a way of Ukrainian territory. What we know from history.
But what we do need to make sure is that democracies like Taiwan are defended.
So, should we arm them or not?
Well, what I'm saying is we already license equipment to go to Taiwan.
Okay.
And it's a long-standing policy of the UK government to do that.
They may try to keep Taiwan from visiting or participating in other places, but they will not isolate Taiwan by preventing us to travel there. We've had high-level visits, senators in the spring, a bipartisan way, continuing visits, and we will not allow them to isolate Taiwan.
那么中共对台湾行径如此嚣张跋扈，或许以为台湾人啊都贪财怕死，认为贪财者可以利诱，怕死者可以威胁，所以不把台湾看在眼里。所以今天我宣布呢，将捐出30亿新台币，大约1亿美元，来协助加强国防。